There have been days of eager anticipation prior to this massive clash. But now we need to talk about it no more and instead focus on the here and now. A match that has the capacity to delight and dazzle no matter who you support. Don't go anywhere. All the action coming up next.
And hello from the city of Portsmouth. Welcome to Fratton Park. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Portsmouth, and they take on Gillingham.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Anthony Scully. Oh, that's a really good run. Can he finish? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then from there, the keeper has little chance. 2-on-1, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Mahoney. Getting the ball forward. Shaping to shoot. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Bishop. Robertson. Shot attempted. And he read it really well. Fine save. Who's going to get on the end of it? And the danger cleared. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? He has time to play it over. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
So, the ball rolling again at 2-0. Using his strength to shield the ball. Oh, but they've lost it now. Scully. Mahoney. Counter-attacking chance. Really annoying for them. Couldn't take advantage. Ogilvy. Well, there to intercept. Robertson. Given away again. Connor Ogilvy. They couldn't maintain possession. This looks more than decent.
Can he finish? And there is the goal! Well, that changes the equation, and they have the momentum now.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
Jonathan Williams.
Scully. Difficult to stop him. It's with Coleman. Macaulay Bon. Super tackle, and they've won possession. Bon. It's looking promising. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Fratton Park. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Yeah, he's done okay in that first half. He's had a lot of the ball, he's used it well, and he's been energetic. But unfortunately, that can't be said about the rest of the team, who need to improve if they're going to turn this around.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Here's Robertson. Macaulay Bon. Well, using the space really well, but now can they push on? And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. He could pick out a teammate. And cutting in from the flank. Oh, that is a superb save. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Well, they're going for the short one. Teammate in support. Tremendous block. Decides to shoot. Not covering up defensively. And intercepted it. Now breaking at pace. Potential danger. They need to get bodies back. Delivered into the area here. But it did look menacing, but punched away decisively. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Playing it in. Well, desperately close to going in that time. Lane. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Well, keeping it on the ground. Slightly off target, however. Coleman. Masterson. Dieng. Good tackle, taken away. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Can he finish? Oh, getting boot on ball, but that's disappointing.
Well, there was lots of power in it, but he just couldn't control the shot. That's a very poor finish.
And into the last 20 minutes. Scott Malone. Well, a really good run. Looking for someone to play it to.
And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances.
Happy birthday to Alex O'Neill celebrating today from all of your friends and family.
Oh, he's through here. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, let's take another look, and you have to say the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? It's with Coleman. Conor Mahoney. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Just the challenge that was required. Colby Bishop. Lane. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Now plays with a positional sense that is second to none. And that's going to roll all the way through. And the defenders know they need to get tighter.
Oh, great challenge, but not out of the woods. Can he finish? And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Dieng. Williams. Well, they know they need to stop him. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.